السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history. On the 11th of Rajab 1426 after Hijrah, which corresponded to the 15th of August 2005, a peace treaty was signed between the Indonesian government and the Aceh rebel group. This was aimed at ending the nearly 30 years of infighting in the oil and gas region, a province that had killed more than 15,000 people. The parties embarked on a seven-month peace process, culminating in the accord. Under the mediation of the former Finnish president, his name was Martti Ahtisaari. So may Almighty Allah always keep us in peace. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.